Lydia Days Off, Fight Connect TV, proudly sponsored by ESBC Boxing Game, and I'm delighted to be joined by a newly victorious couple of days, O'Hara Davis. How are we feeling?
I'm good. My first interview with you, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Yeah. Oh. Our first time meeting.
Oh, yeah, it is, yeah. Oh, good to
lovely
meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
You too. You're cool and that's freezing.
It's very cold.
But I'm glad to be back in England.
Yes. What has you here tonight? Just obviously supporting because it's MTK?
Yeah, you know, it's an MTK show. I love the MTK show. MTK are the best management in the business, so I've got to support their shows. Isaac Lowe put in a great fight, and I feel like I've got my first quenched tonight.
Very cool, very good. Well, I mean, how are you feeling? It has been like 3-4 days since you won. You're just back?
No, it's been 7 days now.
Has it been? I need to get a calendar.
It's been three, four days back in England, and
right, okay.
I feel like getting a flight back.
Really? Well, I overheard your conversation with Raza. You were happy to be over there, let's put it that way.
Yeah, you know, England's my home, so I'm always going to be in England, but I'd like to get a bit of sun sometimes.
Yes, well, especially with the weather we're having at the moment.
Yeah, exactly, 100%.
How are you feeling being back? It's good to have you back.
Yeah, feeling really good being back. I've just been getting fat, eating a hell of a lot of food, burgers every day and McDonald's, because I've been training. I haven't fought in about 14 months now, but I was in the gym for about 6 or 7 months training, because to get the fight made, it was hard. Yeah. Talks with their team, a few negotiations, and it was so, you know, this whole business side of the sport. So it's why, that's why I've been at the ring for so long. But I've been in camp for about 6 months, and I've been having to eat clean, eat healthy, train twice a day. So now it feels good just to be able to lay back, rest, relax, not have to wake up early and think about going down the running track, just to get up and think, I've got nothing to do today. Like, it's an amazing feeling, and to me, it's a luxury. Like, I'm free. I mean, your call is about 10 o'clock now, and I'm not thinking about going home and going to bed, because I've got to be up early in the morning. So I'm just enjoying my time off. I'll be fighting again March or April, so I've got to start getting back in the gym slowly soon. And yeah.
Like, you obviously always have the hunger to fight and want to fight, but is it important for you to take that time off and to enjoy your life so that you don't get kind of burnt out, I suppose, with the sports?
It is important, 100%. And, you know, it was different years ago, like the first times when I got into boxing. I was a kid, like 17, 18 years old. I didn't have a life. But now, as you get older, I'm 30 years old in a few months, and I need to have a life now. I need to do things. So life does change on you, but it's also about balance. As long as I don't go too far over the edge and start getting drunk every day and drinking alcohol, and as long as I'm not in the gym too much to the point where I get burnt out, I'll be good. It's about balance, and with experience, that is something that I've learned. So it's about discipline as well at the same time. I'm gonna enjoy my life for another week or two, and then slowly get back into it. But I'll start taking it lightly, I'll start taking it slowly, and then once I get a fight date all confirmed, bang, full pace.
Stuff. Well, we look forward to seeing you again. It's very good to have you back. We're delighted. And congratulations again on your recent win. Any final words before I let you go?
Fight Connect TV is my first time that I've heard of you. Well, no, actually, no, I've seen you guys over Twitter somewhere, but I'm going to keep an eye out now. Now that I've met you and the cameraman, I'm going to keep an eye out now.
Thank you, Harry.
TV.
I appreciate that. And I forgive you for beating my fellow countryman not too long ago, Tyrone. Oh. A fellow Irishman, right?
Oh, I love Tyrone. No, he's a great fighter.
That was a good lead up to that fight and everything, so it's good. But great to see you back, and congratulations, as we said.
Thank you.
O'Hara Davis for Fight Connect TV.